Okay, and we continue. So hopefully, you know, this will run a little bit better. I hope. It's my hope that it'll run a little bit better. I forgot where we were at too. Okay, we're here. Okay. Okay, so we can make a smoke bomb. I don't know if we should. I guess we will. We got pills too. Oh, I thought I did maximum health. Well, we're gonna do it again then. All right. Okay. Oof. All right, seems to be all right so far. Oh, arrows, nice. We'll take those. Take those bullets as well. Ugh, I hate that swapping situation there. Let's do shoddy Bugatti. Okay. Oh, there's a bench here? Interesting.
All right, let's see what we got.
Okay. Reload speed. Oh, the holster. Oh, we did a holster for this. I thought we did the holster for this one. But we're gonna do it again. Yeah, maybe it just didn't save it. But yeah, I thought for sure we did the holster for that. Okay. I think that's all we can do. Oh, we can do something else too. We can we can do the capacity and reload speed. Or we could capacity fire rate. Reload speed. Reload speed again. Actually, let's reload the sniper. Let's do that. Yeah, we'll reload get the speed of that reloaded a little bit faster. Exclusive, what's up, man? Welcome to the stream. Good to see you, man. It's going good, going good. How about you, man? What you got planned today? We got a PC. It's not even hooked up. Okay. Where did we come from? We definitely need that quick weapon swap. Oh boy.
Finish it.
I got it.
Nice. What the heck?
You bit. Not today. You?
Not today.
All right. Spread out. Make sure we didn't miss any more of these fuckers.
Now he doesn't see anybody yet. Dead. Okay, nobody else in here yet. You just chilling? It's late. You're thinking about watching Hereditary again? Oh my gosh. Enjoy it. Enjoy that. No thanks. There must be others in here. I want to do capacity on here too. Dead. Okay. Let's see. I think that was it. Look at that. I feel like that was something we could have picked up, but apparently not. Oh, it's a ladder. Okay. So we're going to get up there. I want to check this area out though first. Just to see if there's anything else in here. Yeah, Hereditary, man. That girl banging her head on the ceiling. Oh, this is the same room. Okay. All right, I guess we can get out. Whoa, easy. Oh. Yeah, give me Whoa!
I shot the hell out of that guy, huh?
Yeah, you sure did.
Wow.
And you just hang back like I told you to.
Well, you're glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown off by a goddamn kid.
You know what? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
We gotta get going.
Lead the way.
Yeah, he's still, rough around the edges there. While she's trying, you know? So... Salty McSalts, all of them? Yeah, for sure. He was salty because she saved him. There's gotta be some stuff up here, right? Oh, can I get across here?
Wait there, okay.
Sure, Joel.
Oh yeah, there's definitely stuff in here. Give me these materials. This is a comic? Oh yeah, she'll like that. A nice bat. Okay. All right. What can we do? Molly? We only got one kit. Yeah, let's do a Molly. Wait, is that thing? Yeah, I think that was all about to be over. Okay. Okay, what's down here?
We need to get back out, find that bridge.
Tell me where to go.
All right, we only got two bullets in there. Oh, nice, nice, nice. You know, I didn't notice that he collected those, before. Shushing her out the way. Okay. Wow, there's actually something in here. Brick. Okay, this is blocked off. Yeah, I just don't like the weapon switching. That's the only... This must be something, how to build something. Improved durability of bladed knots. Okay, nice, nice, nice. Okay, now that should be in the somewhere in there. Okay, we're definitely finding some things here.
I'll be able to get there with this.
Okay. Where are we going? Oh, over there. Okay.
Alright. Damn, this is harder than I thought. Hey, how about a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Wow.
Push.
I am.
Push harder.
There, how's that?
Let's go.
Nice, 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 nice. I'm trying to see if I forgot anything out of here. I feel like there's monsters around. Oh yeah, was there anything over here? There has to be. Has to be something over here. Yep. I knew it. Yeah, we'll do another med kit since we have... Oh, we can do something. Oh, nice. Oh, yeah. We definitely needed that. We need to be one shot. Cutscene. Oh, is that another rifle?
Oh, shit.
Oh. Is that going to be hers?
I'm gonna jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before, but it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
Oh boy.
Well, it's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now, you're going to lean right into that stock, because it is going to kick a hell of a lot more than any baby rifle.
Yeah.
Go ahead and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. There you go. And as soon as you fire, you're going to want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah.
I got this.
Dude, the game is so good. Like,
just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
You're welcome.
Asshole should have known better. If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done.
They're all dead.
Okay.
They're all fucking dead.
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist killed him. Killed all of them.
Shit. Can you talk to the boss?
Yeah. He wants everyone to hold their ground. Watch the gate.
All right. You heard him. Search the area. Do not let anybody through.
Oh, yeah. How do I sneak up on this guy? Okay.
He's gotta be wrong. About Kubi and dead.
obviously some tourists taking out the entire crew. What if they did?
Ain't no way. Oh yeah.
We'll find them. They always do. I hope you're right.
Well, he's gonna find him dead. Oh, I should go up there. Ain't no way. Now, which way are you going? Okay, you're going this way. You're next, bud. He's over there! That was classic in that other one. In two? Where? Who sees me? What the heck? Is it only that guy? Yeah, this is a little tricky here. In a way. Oh, you know what? Oh, he sees me. I think there's a guy. There's a guy up top. Dead. Oh!
You're gonna pay for that. Watch my back.
Okay, I'm gonna need the shot of Bugatti here. He needs to stick his head up too. Where did Ellie get him? Nice.
Way to go.
did you go? Oh, is he coming down? Because that would be the wrong answer. Come on down. There he is.
I got you.
Oh, freak, that drop.
Yeah, keep doing that, Ellie.
The bow is horrible.
All right, come on down.
Dude, the bow is horrible. Great job. Is he going to give her that gun?
How'd I do?
How about something a little more your size? It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Now the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
Okay.
Okay.
You gotta respect it. This is not good.
Joel, I'll be careful.
Okay.
I definitely gotta get. Full? What? Yeah, we definitely need capacity. I need extended mags. Extended mags, maybe a scope. Okay, didn't mean to do that. But I think extended mags first. Because having to reload is very annoying. I don't know how the bullets are full. I need bullets in the other guns. Swap? We're not gonna swap yet. Okay, that's a lot. This is our city, our people. I don't see why we can't rule. Boy. A lot of blood, a lot of blood. Okay, I would definitely say that this game is well enough. It runs well enough to buy, for sure. Let's see, anything? Okay, I think we gotta go up that scaffolding. I think, yeah. Wait, no, that's where we came out of. That way. Probably has something to do with this thing. Okay. Oh. Oh, yeah. Oh, give me that. Actually, nah, we'll keep the one we got. Oh, right there, too. Okay. Maybe this is... David, thank you for the follow, man. I appreciate it.
Hold on.
I am.
There.
You got it. I think we're going to have to go into that other spot, though.
Thinking.
Up here. What's going on, David? Yeah, because I don't think we came up here yet. Yeah, we didn't even search this area. Ooh, nice. It's going good. Going good. How about you? We're just chilling out. We're just chilling out. What do you got planned today? Nice Sunday afternoon. Okay, I think that was it that was in here. But I also think the guy... Didn't the guy die up here? Oh, come on now. You're doing good? Nice, 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 nice. I'm gonna check that one section on the right here, and then we'll go into that one door. Have you played this game? I'm sure you have, right? Oh, we can get over to this building. Okay, there's stuff. Okay. Have we been in here? I think we have. I think we've been in here. I just didn't. Yeah. I just didn't see the stairs. It's night for you. 1 hour to midnight. Happy Easter. Thank you. Happy Easter to you as well. You finished it like 1,000 times? Yeah, I've only played it like maybe 3 times. But it's a great game. Okay. I guess I'm gonna give her a boost to get up there, right? Oh, okay.
Help me open this.
Here.
I got it.
Oh, it's a workbench in here too? It's a good game for 2013, yeah. You're doing really well, even though I found that you have, I don't know what that is, but it hurts. I am definitely sorry to hear that.
I guess this is as good a spot as any.
All right, let's see what we can do here. Oh, reload speed. No, it was, capacity of, let's do capacity of the shoddy Bugatti, I guess, because the shotgun is only, yeah, we gotta do the capacity. We need that extended mag. Infection on toes, nails, basically hurts. Oh, I gotcha. I need to go to the doctor, but it ain't a big deal. Man, yeah, go if you can, for sure. increases the kick of the weapon. Fire rate. Yeah, the kick would be alright. Reload speed. This one we need, oh, we can only get the scope. We need capacity of that. Yeah, we'll do capacity. You can tell your mom tomorrow? Okay. From the USA? Yeah. The scope, it'll help a lot. Yeah, it should. I don't know if I can now, but if we can, we'll get that scope on here. No, we can only do... Oh yeah, we can get it. If Croatia? Okay. Oh yeah.
Nice scope.
Press E while aiming. Oh, nice. So you can toggle it too. That's what I want. That's what I was afraid of. I was like, man, I want to be able to take that off too, just in case they're close. Oh, come on. Oh, perfect timing. Man. Dead.
Food, old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
Wow. Cold blooded, you know it. And they just left her there. Wow. Then he did a burn mark on the other guy. Exclusive. It's so weird saying David, you know what I mean? Not for this David, of course. Oh, let's see, where are we going?
Well, at least they finally killed that couple. I was sure they made it out of the city. Yeah, there better have been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there? Let's keep searching. I want to wrap this up.
Whoa. F. He didn't even have anything in his hand.
Try not to let your guard down.
I'm just saying, it's good having you on my side. That was a compliment.
Okay.
Okay. We got him on the run. Most of their forces have retreated to Liberty Avenue. Come midnight, we strike. Gather every able body and arm. Blah, blah, blah. tyranny and start a new life for ourselves? Okay. You haven't watched it? Probably will not like, because Ellie and Joel are different. It's almost a different story. Oh, no, you'll love it. Once you get into it, you'll love it. You seen The Last of Us 2? Yeah. Yeah, we played both of them. I like that one even more than this game. All right, what's over here? Gotta be something, right? Guess not. Maybe I'll watch it someday. It's gonna be somewhere else. Yeah. Ellie in the first part, second part, no. You don't have HBO though? Oh, we did it in the Discord. Yeah. So if you want, you can join the Discord, because we do shows in there sometimes too. Yeah, we watched it in there. It was good times. Good times. Think so, bud?
Joel, there's a guy up on that second floor, right there.
Well, he's about to be dead.
Yeah, I see him. Stay up.
Dead. Didn't I get him? Oh, nice, Ellie, nice. Oh, there he is.
You okay?
Yeah, sure.
Come on in, brother. Is that a tripwire? Oh, there it is. Lol. What? I'm a little hurt up now. Kind of need a med kit. Oh, there he is. Dead.
Oh man. Endure and survive.
What? Oh, right. Common thing.
Okay. we definitely need heals now. All right, I guess we gotta search this whole area. Only problem about the last one was, no ammo? Yeah. Yeah, that's what I hated about it. But, you know, the ammo's better than, Resident Evil. I remember Resident Evil, man. You got no bullets. They gave you one. And then you had to fight Mr. X. Which doesn't die. Do we have a med kit? Wow. I thought we didn't have any. Interesting. Of course, the door's not open. All right, we'll go around. We'll go around.
Jeez. I guess this is how it ended for this zone.
Yeah, come here, Ellie.
You have like half a bullet, kill one boss, and you get that bullet. Come on. Right? Halfway through the game. Yeah. They trolled you in that game for sure.
We're almost there.
Okay. Okay, that looks interesting down there. All right, we got a nice med kit. Nice med kit. All right, give me 1 second, guys. I'll be right back. Make sure you get up, get some water. You know, do a little bit of a stretch. And I'll be right back.
Was
All right, we're back. We're back. Let me see. Today was tiring, but tomorrow I might start to train football. Nice, nice, nice. What position? Okay, where are we going? I think we're going down the alley.
Let's go through the alley.
Oh, it's that fucking truck.
It's all right, just keep your head down.
Right winger. Football. Is that soccer? Gotcha.
That's just still good. When you make us some more. You think I want some? I bet you do. Man, I saved your ass from that clicker last week. I'll think about it. Just let your ass die down there. I'll make you some if you quit bringing that.
Okay, I need to get like two of them. I need a 2-for-1. Dead.
Allie, cover me.
Got it.
Okay, that gun's still there. What are we supposed to do with that thing? F. Okay, maybe we went into the wrong spot here. He's got the Gatling gun on us. I don't think I can shoot that. I'm gonna go behind it. I'm gonna go over there. Ain't no way. And wait. What?
Ellie, cover me.
Yeah.
Maybe I can use the smoke against them. Buildings to the left. I think I'm in here already. Ain't no way. Maybe we gotta go up here somewhere. Okay, now I'm lost for sure. Okay, I think... Let's see. Okay, they're over there, so... It's gotta be something with that. Can't see, can you? Oh, the truck's right there? Wow. Look at him. Look at that salt. Look at that salt on that truck. Look at him, he's all stuck. But so am I. Okay. Maybe in here? I have no idea. Ooh, that lag. I have no idea if this is the right spot, but we're gonna do it. Yeah, that salty truck for sure. Okay. Let's see. Okay. Maybe this way. Oh yeah, there's that salty truck.
I think we lost him.
Oh yeah. Salty Bell is in the lead though. Yeah, what was that from? I remember the bell. I remember the bell, but I just don't know. It like fell down. Oh, was that Resident Evil? The bell making all that noise? it falling through the tower? RE2, okay. Yeah. Yeah, that bell. Making a bunch of noise falling through the tower. Okay. Okay, this can't be where we're gonna go, right? That can't be it. I don't think. Are we supposed to jump down there? I don't think so. Oh, here we go. Oh. There's that salty truck.
They can't see us.
Look at him, he can't even look up. Alright. Here we go. Oh, who the heck? Oh, this is,
leave him alone.
Easy, son.
Sam and something.
Take it easy.
It's all right. They're not the bad guys. Lower the gun. Man, you hit hard.
Well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too. Then I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
Ugh. You're bleeding.
That's just nothing. I'm Henry. This is Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead.
Hey, we don't know that. There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us, scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety and numbers and all that.
She's right. We could help each other. We gotta hide out not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
Yeah, Sam and Henry.
All right, take us there.
Follow me.
Oof.
Sorry about the whole gun thing.
Don't
okay.
Worry. I would have probably done the same thing. Where are you from?
All the way from Hartford.
Really? I heard some bad stuff going on down there.
Yeah, the military's in the zone. That's why we left. The place probably looks like this by now.
No materials? I guess they cleared everything out. Thanks, guys. You thought Dylan? Oh, it's cool. It's cool. Oh, the radius of the bombs. Did that bomb ever go off? I don't think it did. And Joel looting the place? In the kids' room, too? Now, why would there be alcohol in the kids' room? And scissors. Okay.
We gotta be careful. We're right next to one of their lookout areas. This is just you and your daughter?
We're not related. We're more like,
I promised someone I'd look after.
Yeah.
Look at the reflection.
I appreciate that.
Wait, what's up here? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, yeah.
All right.
Bingo.
Oh, yeah. This is the jackpot in here. Ooh, pills? What we're going to do, too, is make a, you know, a long gun holster, too. That's definitely needed. Another magazine? Man, they were dosing. Look at the PC. Okay. Electric toothbrush? Man, these guys are rich. Birdcage? Oh, man. Guitar? Nice. Let's make another bomb. Okay, the smoke bomb worked out, actually.
Wait. Everyone be quiet. Get away from the windows.
Oh, boy.
Truck. It's been hounding us ever since we got in this damn... Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of it.
My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It weighs like nothing.
The rule. What is it?
We only take what we have to.
That's right. Now, come on.
Oh boy.
How far is this place?
We're close. Real close.
That's not Joel's rule. We're taking everything. Everything we can possibly take.
Hunters. Shit.
Ellie, you watch our back.
What'd you find?
Sam, nothing. Stay with her.
Looks like someone was up there, but they're long gone.
So where are the others?
They wanted to give it another once over. Make sure we didn't miss anything.
All right. Keep an eye out over there.
You're gonna get a Molly. Actually, they're gonna get a bomb. Dead. Next. Dead. Next. Come on, get the smoke. Dead. Easy peasy.
We did it.
We don't need to waste ammo on that. All right, now give me these supplies. There we go.
Up on this truck.
That's the way to do it. There. Was there anything in here? It's gotta be. This is like their hideout. You gotta be kidding me. Alright. No supplies. Should I take this? Yeah. What? Can't believe I missed that. Dead. Look at him going out there by himself. Hey, kid. No bullets? He just walked right through the blood. He just walked right through the blood. Alright, that is the door we gotta go into, but let's see where.
Are you sure it's safe being so close to them?
I'm the only one with the key, man.
And where'd you get that?
I killed one of them. He won't miss it now. Everybody through.
Nice. You just relax, kid.
So,
How old are you?
Me? 14. How old are you?
The same.
Oh, you're 14, huh?
I'm close.
Wow. His voice is pretty deep, actually.
I am.
Yeah, in the show, he was real young. Okay, I'm gonna blah, blah, blah. I think, exclusive, we missed a safe back there. I don't know what the combination was. Like, I got one of them. I mean, I got one of the combinations, but I didn't see the, I didn't see the safe in that area. And then the one we had the safe for, I didn't see the combo. Hey, where are we going, kid?
Here we are.
Oh, I guess you're gonna open it. All right. Rip. That's right. This your safe haven?
Welcome to my office.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though. Here. Blueberries. Found a whole stash of them. You want some?
No.
Hey, man, relax. We're safe.
So why haven't you left?
Been waiting for the right opportunity.
And?
Here. Check this out.
Oh, here we go.
Look at these sons of bitches. Every day they congregate down there, guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, it's down to a skeleton crew. After sunset, that's our window. Most of them gone, sneak right past them.
That could work.
Oh, it'll work. It'll definitely work.
Yeah.
Wow.
Oh,
all right, ready?
Oh. Ow.
A blueberry hurt you? It's been a while since that boy even cracked a smile.
All it takes is a girl.
She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
So where were you heading?
I heard the Fireflies are based out west somewhere. We're going to join up with them. Something funny?
It seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock on the Fireflies these days.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
So you don't know where they are, and you're just going to drag him across the country to find them?
I tell you what, how about I worry about my brother, you worry about your girl.
Wow.
Easy. We're looking for the Fireflies, too.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city. Any survivors from our group, they're supposed to meet us there tomorrow. You and your girl, you want to join us? It goes down tonight.
I guess we best rest up then.
All right, we're getting ready for the fight here.
He says it's time to go.
Now we're gonna be moving fast, okay? So no matter what, you stick to me like glue.
Like glue.
Like glue.
Got it.
Good, good. All right, y'all ready?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, y'all stay close, okay?
You tried this before?
Yeah.
That's comforting.
Relax, old man.
I just hope you know the way.
Okay, so we can't get silencers yet. Ooh, nice.
This way.
Wait a minute. He's like, where are you going?
gotta take him out quietly. Hey, I'll follow your lead.
All right. Hey, how you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
We put down some infected. No sign of those tourists.
Dead.
Got him. Okay, everyone move up.
Okay, I think they're outside. Yeah, we gotta go outside, but I wanna get this stuff first. A shiv? Okay, we'll do that.
Yo, Joe, there's a guy on that light up there. I see him.
On the light? I think it's outside. Oh, he's up there. This guy's over here. You just take him out? Wait, can I get up here? Oh, he's right there. No way.
Keep an eye out. Copy.
Oh, I should have took him out with the arrow. That would have been the... There's a guy right there. There you go. There you are. Okay, I think that's it. But I do need a med kit now. All right, they got any bullets on them? Okay, got no mollies. We're gonna do this the hard way, I guess.
Get him! Behind that car! You're dead, asshole!
Dead.
All right, we did it.
All right, any bullets? Nice.
Henry, give me a hand with this.
Okay.
All right. You ready?
Oh, shit. Hurry, come on. Go.
Oh, boy. Nice.
Wait, wait, wait.
Hey, they're over here.
God. Come on, everyone.
Keep your eyes open. We ain't out of this mess yet.
All right, check it out.
Oh, you boosted that guy up there? Now he's heavy.
We're good. Sam, let's go.
All right, kid, come on.
They're gonna ram the gate.
Come on. Shit.
Hurry, hurry.
Oh. Oh, of course, I gotta find another way around.
Okay, we gotta get him up.
I'm sorry. We're leaving.
What? What's this bullshit?
Hey, now!
What the fuck, Henry?
Oh, jeez. Rip.
We stick together.
Oh, that truck again. That salty truck. Okay, what's going on in here? Okay, how do we get these guys?
Pay for that. Watch my back.
Chad Bugatti time.
Where'd you go? Got you.
Yeah, come on closer. Dead. Okay, she's just awake, like there's nothing going on. All right, so must be safe now. Okay, we gotta move this thing somewhere. Where's some place where we can get up somewhere? Maybe we just have to move it out of the way. There we go. What the heck?
Run.
Oh. Oh, time to swim.
How many bullets do you have left?
They're gonna kill us.
What other choice do we have?
We jump.
No, it's too high and you can't swim. I'll boost you up, you run past them.
That salty truck again. The tank.
You'll keep me afloat.
Ellie.
No time to argue.
Ellie!
Oh, man. Ow. And a please wait? Oh my gosh. Must have been something very intense happened right there. He got knocked out for sure. See, the Sam and Henry thing, I kind of didn't remember that part. Like, I didn't even remember it. Weird. Even though I played the game. All right, so this is what happens on the PC version for some reason.
Henry, he's awake.
Oh, he's back?
We're alive. Okay.
See? What'd I tell you, huh? He's good. Everything's fine.
You know, Sam's the one who spotted you. You guys are taking quite a bit of water.
What's wrong?
Henry!
Get back,
hey,
Sean!
Hey. He's pissed, but he's not gonna do anything.
You sure about that?
Stop!
Joel?
He left us to die out there.
No. You had a good chance of making it, and you did. But coming back for you meant putting him at risk. Stay back. If it was the other way around, would you have come back for us? I saved you.
He saved me too. We would have drowned.
Oh, he pulled him out of the water? Okay.
It's fine, I'm okay. You know, for what it's worth, I'm really glad we spotted you. Now, that radio tower, it's on the other side of this cliff. Okay? Place is gonna be full of supplies. You're gonna be really happy you didn't kill me.
Oh, so we're just buddying up with this guy again? PC Hype, apparently? Yeah.
That was intense. You cool?
It was intense. Yeah.
Let's go find that radio tower.
Okay, I guess we're going underneath there.
Find something in that boat over there.
Way ahead of you, kid.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Yeah. Wow. It looks really good, actually. The door is actually open. Nice. Another comic?
Ellie, think I found another one of them comics you've been reading.
Awesome. I'll read that later. Whoa.
What?
First time on a boat.
It's a little bit different in the water.
Yeah, for sure.
One step at a time.
I guess time to see what's left of mankind. What could possibly go wrong? If you happen to find my skeleton, please don't step on my skull. Wow. No problem. I guess we're going down underneath, right? Yeah, because there's nothing over here. Another one of these. Nice. What's this one say? Josh Scheffler. No. Exclusive, have you been playing that? What's that game? Friday the 13th? Or is it all bugged out? That thing's probably done. It has to be by now. I just need the bullets.
Can't go this way.
For a second there, I thought you might shoot him.
Yeah, almost did.
They're all right. I think it's good to have him around.
I think you're right.
Not recently, but it's still running fine. It is.
Got a 60-foot yacht.
I think we found something.
Let's go see what it is.
Oh man, he's all excited for Ellie. I mean, I don't blame him.
Hey, little, I bet this goes all the way through.
Little kid found his first girlfriend.
Give me a hand with this.
All right, same time.
Come on, let's do it.
Come on, kids.
Alright, here we go. Alright, you go in.
Okay. Hey, flashlights out. Sam, stay
close.
Someone's finally learning.
I need a flashlight like that.
Joel, we should see what's over here.
All right, we'll check this side out.
I'm not a fan.
Me neither. We ain't got much of a choice.
Come on. Boost him over there. Oh yeah, Ellie can get in there for sure. Jeez, that thing was big. Imagine having to do this in real life. Okay. Is there a workbench in here?
Do you think they'll join us? All the way to Tommy's?
Well, I don't know. We're just gonna have to see how everything pans out.
I just need to bide my time down here. I think it'll become a sewer mole. Should we do a smoke bomb? I'm gonna wait. All right, we got 40 healing speed. Why not, right? Can heal a little bit faster. It's always good. Okay, was there anything in there? No. Okay, we gotta swim.
No,
there's no way to reach them. I can't swim.
It's jammed.
All right, Joel. How do we get across?
Guess we gotta figure something out.
Okay.
Hey, this thing's on some kind of track.
Maybe can't reach it.
Okay, let's see.
Look, a generator.
Can we get up there now? You gotta be kidding me. I feel like I should be able to get up right here. But for some reason I cannot. Interesting. Let's see. Okay, there's gotta be somewhere where we can swim through. Wait, what's that? Let me see. Can we go underneath here? Oh yeah!
Henry, give it a shot.
Alright. Yeah, it's working.
Get all the seaweed on there, or algae.
I'm gonna have a look. You keep an eye out.
Yeah, and actually keep an eye out this time. Instead of just running. Hey, what's over here? Nice. Always can use more bombs. All right. Okay, there's obviously beasts in here. Can I? Ooh. The noise. Ain't no way. Dead. Ooh, I definitely needed that. This guy again. Oh, nice health. Okay, that was GG's for sure.
Oh, this thing.
Let's go, Willie.
Oh, there you go. That's smart.
Come on.
Can't wait to get out of this place.
Right, says that generator still got some juice.
Here goes nothing.
Nice. What is it doing? Oh.
I can't believe this actually worked.
Yeah, don't jinx us.
Now, somebody gonna pull me up there? Actually surprised.
I gotta say, I'm impressed with you two.
We're pros at this by now.
Okay, let's see.
Maybe.
Are we really going in there?
No other choice.
Oh, of course.
It's a soundtrack.
A what?
It's a sort of alarm.
I don't hear anything.
Someone used to live here. Don't look like that's the case anymore.
That sounds like a bill trap.
Someone who thought they could keep a place.
Ooh, another weapon? Let's go. Is it the wingman? The shorty? Let's go. Alright, is that one of the... Oh, yeah. Now this thing... It's like another shoddy Bugatti. I think we're going to need it, actually.
Oh, awesome.
I like that.
Calm down. Hey, Sam.
Yeah?
Stand by those posts over there.
Okay.
Ready?
Okay, do it. Oh, Henry, did you see that?
Let's keep down, buddy, okay?
Yeah.
What's in here?
Sorry.
Pills... What's down here?
You hear that? Infected.
Shh, quiet.
Look out!
Holy.
Well, I guess we know what happened to these people.
See, now there was a clicker. They've been gone for a while.
We keep moving forward. All we can do is hope there aren't any more of them. Doubtful, I know.
Okay. At least we got shoddy Bugatti shells. What's up here? Bit of artifacting there. Okay, we're trapped. If Ish and the others are alive, maybe they can reach us. Okay.
Jesus.
BRB? Alright. Cool, cool, cool. clearly this is gonna be locked. Oh, it's not.
Get back! Oh, Sam!
Oh boy.
Yeah, I'm cool.
That was me. I must have triggered some kind of safety gate or something. Henry, see if we can lift this.
So, this is awkward.
Yeah, I know. It's like every time.
Hey, this thing isn't budging, man.
Just go. Get out of here.
Sam, you stay close to him.
Henry, we gotta fucking move.
Keep him safe. Go.
He's not gonna leave him now. Oof. What the heck was that?
Did you see that?
Stay behind me. If I run, you run.
Yeah.
Ain't no way. The reload on that thing. Okay, so this thing is like one shot. And then you reload. Oh boy. Yeah. Yeah, that's gonna be something. What? Oh, shoot. Yeah, come on this way. The hiding ones. Oh, those are very annoying, actually. The hiding ones.
You did it.
We're gonna keep going.
Jeez.
Yeah.
Okay, I don't even know where we're gonna keep going to. What's down here? I'll definitely take the pills. Oh, they were just like living down here. Okay, so that's where we came from. Okay, maybe up here. Looks like a way out. Okay, that was that. Okay, so we.
There are a lot of them here. People, I mean,
looks like it.
Okay, so he's talking over here. Okay, this is definitely the way. This is definitely the way.
It's like a classroom. Why couldn't they keep it safe?
Not now. Let's focus on getting out of here.
Okay. Get up there.
There we go.
Thank you.
Good job, kid.
Okay.
Is that Ellie?
Come on.
He's all excited about that.
John, that's them.
Sam!
Oh, God. Oh, God. Go away.
Sam!
Molly, there's so many of them.
Ellie, get away from the door.
Maybe if we push it together.
Come on. Sam! He just crawled through.
He what?
Sam, what the hell are you doing?
Getting us out of here.
Oh, boy.
All right, go. Everyone upstairs, let's go.
What? Okay. Looks like we're all right in here. What? Please wait. Rip. Oh boy. This is actually a good time to pause once it comes back here. Wow. The police. There we go. Okay, after we get to a calm section here.
Give me a boost. I can get through that window.
Open it from the other side.
Make it fast.
Come on, Sam. You're not staying in here. What about you? I'll be fine. Come on. Go.
Get ready.
Oh, boy.
Here we go.
Frame rate.
Move.
go, let's go!
Got it.
Fresh air. Look at this.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Thanks for the warning on the other side, guys.
So where's this tower?
We're close. Come on, let's go.
Okay. Okay, give me 1 second, guys. I'll be right back. Make sure you get up, get some water, take a break.
Getting hype when I aim up. Elevating that game up. Stepping up to the competition. Only first place, and that's how I'm living. I'm winning till they digging up my grave. Eating all the things up on my plate. When I step up in the place, I was born, and when I watched the other day,
when I show up, whole place about to blow up. Superior to that competition. I'm in first place, and that's how I'm living. I'm winning till they digging up my grave. Eating all the things up on my plate. Game face when I step up in the place. I was born and when I watched the other face.
It's getting harder, you turn my heart up, throw me in water. I'm getting higher, just to feel ya, cause I need to. No one knows it, heart is frozen, from your poison. Taking the potion, just to feel ya, cause I miss you. I think I'm overdosing.
All right, we're back. We're back. Hey. All right, we got about an hour left.
How you doing, little man?
That was a close one, huh?
Yeah, not one of our finest moments, but we made it out.
Yeah.
Hey, look at that. Yep, what'd I tell you, huh?
There's the tower.
Way around to it.
Yeah, how do we get there?
What about you? How you holding up?
Business as usual, right? When I was with Henry, I took out a couple of infected by myself.
Yeah.
A little bit of alky. Ooh, nice. This is a tool upgrade? Level 2 or level 3 tools. Nice. Okay.
What was this place like without infected? Can't even imagine it.
I know I need bullets, though. We need like a fat stack of pills. And materials. Nothing with a combo on it? He seems like a trustworthy guy. So just, Kyle. It's Kyle again.
Well, that wasn't a good idea, no, was it?
Nice, we needed that. Shiv. No, we need the bombs. Okay. These two.
How did you two end up together?
Oh, a friend of mine, Marlene, asked him to take me to the Fireflies.
You seem to get along well.
Yeah, well, now I just boss him around. Isn't that right, Joel?
Nice. He's like, whatever. Okay. Okay, you have a gun, huh?
Or just 5 and a quarter, so that's it. My memory's pretty hazy, but I remember living in a neighborhood just like this.
What do you remember?
Barbecues. Parents, they would throw these crazy big barbecues, invite a ton of people. You know, I remember the smell more than anything. Weird.
Did we already check out this house? Yeah, we did. Yeah, the arrows aren't helping us right now. I don't know, they're just not good. They're not accurate or anything. They just takes a long time.
You're gonna want to stay away from those. It's not like it is in the zone. These are wild.
Let me see how this goes. Look at that. All right, so do I gotta go right here? Let me see. Yes. I don't know, it has such an arc. We don't have any shoddy Bugatti shells?
This is an ice cream truck.
An ice cream truck?
Is he just waiting for me? Okay, there's got to be stuff upstairs. More notes. Fish again. Too much faith in humanity, huh? Oh, what's the code? Exclusive. Do you know the code for that? You got to, right? It's not on that sheet. It's not in the files, is it? I don't see any numbers. I mean, we could try that other code. It was like 3-something, but I don't think that's the code either. We can inspect the note. Oh, that just means read it. Okay. There's got to be a code in there, in one of these rooms here. Another comic?
Ellie, found another one of them comics.
Look at this. 8:21:36. Let's go. All right. Let's go. Oh, is that a... Yeah, that is. Okay. Sure, we'll make a bomb.
Sam, be careful.
Yeah, okay.
All right,
I'll go first.
Look at this.
Oh.
Damn it. All right, your turn.
Okay. Just throw it.
Yeah.
Boosh. I am a natural.
Luck.
No, was it?
It was luck.
All right, get out of here. You're getting cocky. Here we go. Fuck.
Horrible.
All right. That's a tie.
No. You clearly got destroyed.
How did I clearly get destroyed? That's practically...
Okay. Let's see. Did we... Yeah, we came down this way. So we don't have any bullets in there. Okay.
Fireflies were here.
Yeah, by the looks of it.
How are we gonna find them?
I know a guy. A brother, actually. He was a Firefly.
Oh yeah, Tommy.
I heard he was in Wyoming. We get there, we find him, we find the Fireflies. What do you say, you in?
Sounds like a good plan, man.
Okay. All right, where do we go from here?
Hey, Henry.
Yeah?
What about the others?
What do you mean?
Well, if we made it, there's a good chance someone else made it too, right?
Yeah, Sam. There's a good chance.
How did Ellie come out over there? What?
Get out! Fucking sniper. Did you see where he came from?
Somewhere down the street.
I feel like that's Tommy.
Right now. Y'all stay here. Before you start, I need you guys to keep me busy. I'm gonna go around and see if I can't get the angle on him.
Okay. Be careful.
Okay. Okay, I did not mean to stand up. This guy.
Go back to where you came from. Show those faces again.
Okay, can I get out the other way? Let me see if I can go out this way.
You hear him? Over there.
What? Ain't no way.
I got him.
All right, you want Shotty Bugatti? I see him. I need heals, though.
Fuck.
Okay, I'm probably gonna die right here. I didn't know there was a hole. Oh, nice. Oh, I thought that was health. Oi. All right, one more shot and I'm like dead. Can I get in this house? No.
He over there? He's gone.
Actually, come on. Okay, there's like still a guy over there. There he is. Okay, I can get through here. I'll try to go upstairs. Man, I can't believe there's nothing in this house. Got a sniper window. Here we go. Oh, this is where I... Yeah, okay. Oh man, that sensitivity. Dead.
Come on, guys. God damn it.
Shit. Dude, the sensitivity is wild on this. Dead. No, no. Dead. Dead. Yo, the tank again.
Come on, Henry.
You can shoot the wheels. Just crash? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Well, there, it did. Game crashed. Wow. How's that even possible? Nice game. First crash. All right. Now, I don't know where they're gonna put me at this point, because I did not save, so, well, we gotta be at the sniping area, yeah, because that was one of the saves. It has to be the sniping area, I hope, it is my hope. Rip, man, they were getting sniped hard. Yeah, the sniping sensitivity is a little wild. It's like you barely move. And I think that section was just about to be over, too. But, oh, here we go. Alright. Alright, yeah, good. We're at the same spot. Oh, no. Dead. Phase. There was a guy back here. Oh, you're getting out? He just needs to peek. Dead. What the heck? Okay, easy there, Joel.
Thanks, Joel.
Look at this.
Why is he still ADSing?
We did it.
Okay, get off of that.
Sam!
Oh.
Henry!
Shit.
Sam, are you okay?
Yeah, yeah, I'm fine.
You sure?
I said I'm fine.
Come on, come on!
Let's move!
Okay, get that one. No bullets?
Oh God.
You're okay.
Still here. Anybody hurt?
No, we're good.
I think it's time we quit this place. Come on.
Yeah.
Let's go.
That was intense.
That serious.
Ground beef?
It's Tommy's birthday.
And cans?
All I wanted to do is just rent two Harleys and drive cross country.
Oh, man. I could die happy if I could just ride one around the block. What was it like?
It was good. It was real good.
Good? Can you believe this guy? Come on, man, give me details. Describe it.
You know what? You two deserve a little privacy.
No, Ellie. This isn't just any regular motorcycle, okay? You get on that bad boy, you feel that engine? Nothing like it.
Oh, yeah? How would you know?
Seen it in my dreams.
Okay.
Oh, my gosh.
Think anyone from my group is gonna show up.
Yeah.
Worst part about it all, explaining it to Sam.
Well, it's safe to say those two have officially bonded. What are you doing?
Taking stock of all the food we found today.
I see. And how are we doing on canned peaches?
Did Henry send you?
No. Why would Henry send me?
To make sure I'm not fucking up somehow.
I'd say we all did pretty good back there. Especially you. Is everything all right?
Everything's fine.
Okay. Well, have a good night.
How is it that you're never scared?
Who says that I'm not?
What are you scared of?
Let's see. Scorpions are pretty creepy. Being by myself. I'm scared of ending up alone. What about you?
Those things out there. What if the people are still inside? What if they're trapped in there without any control of their body? Scared of that happening to me.
Okay. First of all, we're a team now. Okay, we're gonna help each other out. And second, they might still look like people, but that person is not in there anymore.
Henry says that they've moved on, that they're with their families, like in heaven. Do you think that's true?
I go back and forth. I mean, I'd like to believe it.
But you don't.
I guess not.
Yeah. Me neither.
Oh. All the serious talk. I almost forgot. There. If he doesn't know about it, he can't take it away. All right. I'm pooped. I'll see you tomorrow.
I wonder... Okay, yeah. Yikes.
Damn. That smells good.
Good morning.
Where's Sam?
I let him sleep in for once.
Oh.
Well, if you want him to join us, you can go wake his ass up.
Okay. Sam? Sam!
What the hell? Shit, he's turning!
Oh boy.
That's my fucking brother! Screw it!
Shit!
Really? Are you alright?
Oh my god.
Sam?
Oh no.
Sam?
Henry? Ellie, stay there. Henry?
What have you done?
I'm gonna get that gun from you, okay?
Sam.
Oh, okay, okay, easy.
It's your fault.
This is nobody's fault, Henry.
It's all your fault!
Henry! Henry, no!
Wow. Wow, that was intense in the show too. Yeah, that's a double oof. Man.
Jackson County. Means we're close to Jackson City, right?
Should be more than a few miles.
You ready to see dear old brother?
I'm just ready to get there.
You nervous?
I don't know what I'm feeling.
Okay. Jeez. Okay, clearly there's supplies in this thing, right? Nice. Ooh! A scope and a gun? Let's go. El Diablo. Alright. I'll take it. Okay, what do we got? What do we got?
So much for this road.
Wingman.
Just follow the river. It'll lead us straight to Tommy's. Come on.
Where's the river? Oh, is it this way? No, we just came down this way.
What happened between you two?
What do you mean?
You and Tommy. You're not together, so clearly something went down.
We just had a bit of a disagreement, that's all.
Ah, here we go. So what was it about?
Tommy saw the world one way, I saw the other.
And that's why he joined the Fireflies.
Yeah, your friend Marlene promised him hope. That kept him busy for a while, but just like Tommy, he eventually quit that too.
Wow.
Last time you saw him.
I believe his last words to me were, I don't ever want to see your goddamn face again.
Jeez. But he's gonna help us?
I suppose we're gonna find out.
Well? Without his help, we'll get there.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, we'll do it without him. That sounds like a salt comment. I don't want to see your face.
Right there's a hydroelectric power plant.
I'm a hydro who?
It uses the river's movement and turns it into electricity.
How does it do that?
Look, I know what it is. I don't know how it does it.
All right. How are we getting across?
Let's try something over here. Clearly, this is not going to work first try.
Well, that gets us halfway. If we get the other one up, we'll make it across.
Okay. Okay, I gotta probably, I'll swim over, right? You think that'll work? I might get swept up in the debris here. What's down here? There might be some goodies in here. Oh yeah, that's what we needed.
All right, Ellie, I need you to.
I know. Step on the fucking pallet.
Okay, I guess it's the other side. I guess we're going in the other side. Maybe not. Maybe it is the other side. There you go. Now, how are we going to get over here without the current taking us? Well, I guess we're quite the swimmer. There you go.
Go on, give it a spin.
Go now. Now, we didn't check this building. I feel like there's something in here, right? Oh, I can't use this. There we go. Okay. Oh, more arrows that I don't use. Sweet. Okay. Definitely a med kit. All right, we got 55. Listen, crafting speed, weapon sway. I think that's going to be huge. Yeah, let's do that weapon sway. Accuracy is key. High five? What if I didn't do it? Oh, that'd be cold-blooded. What's over here? There's gotta be something. Oh, nice. Another shiv? We'll save it. We have two of them already. If we can save it for, like, a med kit or something.
I know, I am too.
Alright, next squirrel I see, I'm totally shooting it.
It's
Get past this place, then we can scrounge up some food.
Well, if I starve, you're responsible.
What's down here? Anything? No, I think that's where we came from. I'm actually getting hungry. Yeah, we got about 20 minutes left.
Should we head in?
Ain't no way around. Gonna have to cut through the plant.
Can we look at that again? Secure facility. Fedra. There's Fedra. All right. Okay. Even though I never look at the maps. Is that all that's in here? Yeah. Okay. Okay. Wait, you're telling me I can't get in there? Wow. There's nothing in there anyway.
Don't even think about reaching for your weapon. Tell the girl to drop hers now.
What?
Ellie? Do as the lady says.
Okay. Please tell me you're lost.
Oh, we didn't know the place was occupied. We're just trying to make our way through.
Through to where?
They're all right.
But you know these people?
That's Tommy.
He's my goddamn brother.
Tommy.
Holy shit.
How you doing, baby brother?
Goddamn.
Yeah.
Let me look at you. You get fucking old.
Easy. It's going to happen to you, too.
This is Maria. Be nice to her. She sort of runs things around here.
Ma'am, thanks for not blowing my head off.
Would have been embarrassing, considering you're my brother-in-law.
We all gotta get wrangled up at some point.
Oh. Ellie, right? Yeah. What brings you through here? That's kind of a long story.
Why don't we bring him inside?
Wow, young Maria.
You hungry? Starving. False alarm! They're friendlies. We've been dealing with raids. A lot of bandits in this area.
Okay.
Been quiet for a few days.
What the hell are you doing here? I thought I'd find you in Jackson.
Been trying to bring the plant back to life.
We had it working before, but one of the turbines went south.
We have electricity, Joel. I had. We'll get her running again.
No.
Get the horse.
You guys have horses.
We got a whole lot of them.
Hey, Tommy, give me a hand with this.
Sorry, I'll be right back.
Can I? Yeah, of course. He likes when you pet his ears. You ever ride one? I actually have.
When have you ridden a horse?
Winston, this soldier back in the zone. He gave me lessons. You know, if you want, we can take him riding later. That'd be awesome.
Is he gonna hit him? Oh, he's gonna pet him. It's like,
hey, thanks, Tommy.
No sweat. All right, let's continue the tour.
Earl?
Yeah?
Why are you here? Weren't you supposed to head back this morning?
Still waiting on Hauser and the rest of the boys to relieve me.
You know, we'll be fine. Just go home to your family.
Just a couple more hours. I'll tough it out.
Right. Tough it out, my guy.
Take it easy.
Maria.
Yeah, go ahead.
We're in the control room. Steve's about to start it back up. You want to come check it out?
I'd rather eat with Ellie.
It's my turn anyway. I'll go.
I'll come with you. Go with Maria. Put some food in.
Joel. Come on, Ellie. Let's give the boys some space. I'm sending Tommy over. Stand by.
This will be the sixth time of them trying to get the turbines back online.
Okay.
We've been here just a week, and it feels like forever. I got something for you.
Really?
Last year I went back to Texas, back home. Most of our stuff is long gone. Most of it. Here. It's a little faded, but it still looks pretty good.
Uh-huh.
I'm good.
You sure? I mean...
I said I'm good.
Okay. Well, I'll hold on to it for you.
Yeah.
I need to talk to you. Privately.
Yeah. Okay. Let me just check on my guys real quick. Come on.
I said I needed to talk. Why are you walking away? There's nobody in here. What's in that room?
I don't know what you heard, but you should see the town. We're over 20 families strong now. It was Maria and her father. They set up this place with the idea of being self-sustained.
Look at this guy.
Livestock. Remember how we thought no one could live like this anymore? We're doing it.
What do you do for protection?
These adults take turns guarding the perimeter. We even got an electrified fence when the plant's up.
You still got to deal with infected, though, right?
Who doesn't? But it's the world we live in.
Or maybe you don't have to be.
You sound like Marlene.
Hey, buddy.
That's Buckley.
Dogs.
The guard dog. Maybe good to have around.
That's a good boy.
Oh, we got an achievement for that? Okay. Nice. Oh. See, there is stuff we can get. I should have checked that room. Hopefully I can go back.
These two geniuses are going to bring this plant back to life.
We think we got it this time. You don't believe us?
I didn't say that.
I'll bet you $1 million it works.
Sure. Make it two.
Joel's just taking everything.
They just need to finish putting the shield back on.
No rush.
All right, what is this? Oh, the duration of the smoke. Okay, nice, nice. 10 seconds longer. Sweet.
Here we go.
All right, let's see. Now, what needed to be... We do need another long gun holster, but we also needed... We definitely need this. That's definitely happening. But we also need, there was, oh, that gun, that new gun. Not the wingman with the scope, but the other wingman. That one needs like reload time or something, because we could get killed waiting for that. This one. Reload time. Increases the spread. Wow. Why would I want to increase spread? The recoil, capacity, fire rate. The reload speed. Do reload speed, and we got to do probably capacity, I would think. This thing looks sweet, though. Let me see. We're gonna do capacity. So we get a little bit of an extended mag on there. Oh yeah, and it looks sweet too. Alright. Increase the spread too. Alright, we did two things to that so far. I think that'll be alright. The reload speed. Let's see. Oh, the draw speed. Maybe range. Maybe that's the problem. We need this thing to work. Let's do that. Okay. The reload speed. Let's go, let's do that. Yeah, we need it to be a little bit faster as well. This thing, this bow needs to work. We had so many arrows. Let's do draw speed again. Okay. All right, so that's good. The sniper. Go through armor. That might be, you know what? We might need that. Cause that way they're like dead. Yeah, let's do that. Armor piercing. Look at that barrel. Look at that barrel. Dude, and the weight. The weight that was on it too. Love it. Love it. I love this, like, the way they do this. Oh, it's a bounce now. And we can do reload speed, too? Wait, let's see what else we can fix here first. Reload speed. Can we do, what can we do on that other gun? This one. Oh, reload speed. Fire rate. You know what? I think we're going to do reload speed on this gun. Because the reload is just, it just kills you sometimes. Okay, I think that's all we can upgrade. If we can upgrade something else, we will. Reload speed of that. And the reload speed of that. The fire rate of the shoddy Bugatti. Let's go reload speed on this. Oh, he's just changing the barrel out. Yeah, no more hiding. No more. Just put another one in. No more single bullets. There we go. Now, we had some heavy upgrades there.
That'll do.
Yeah, do. Okay, that was a reload right there. Okay, can we swap out? No? Okay. I think we'll save it right here. Let's get another med kit. All right, man. I appreciate everybody that came in today. It was definitely a good time. Let's do this song, but end it. That's fine. But yeah, I'm not sure when the next one will be, but we have, I think, Monday, Tuesday off next week. Sunday, Monday. Next time it's Sunday, Monday. So if we have it, you know, if we have time before then, we'll do another one. But until then, I appreciate everybody that came in today, and I will see you guys in the next one. Take care, guys. All I need is 10 more minutes, 10 more minutes with you. Let me give it a one last shot. Will I ever get through to you? Oh, am I wasting my time? Should I leave for the night? It's unclear at the moment. Can you give me a sign? I'm here trying and trying. I need 10 more minutes with you. So let me know if you gave up hope. Do I leave you alone or I leave you alone? So let me know if you gave up hope by now. So let me know if you gave up hope. Do I leave you alone or I leave you alone? So let me know if you gave up hope. I need 10 more minutes, 10 more minutes with you. Go back home.